Submarines. These vessels, capable of navigating the concealed depths of our oceans, have captivated our imaginations for centuries. For over 400 years, ingenious minds have strived to conquer this underwater frontier. Join me as we descend into the murky depths of history to uncover the stories of the 7 oldest submarines ever invented. Ready to explore the depths of time? Let's go. Our voyage begins in 1620. With a curious contraption known as Drebbel's submarine. This wooden marvel, the brainchild of Cornelius Drebbel, was a true testament to human ingenuity. Imagine a vessel crafted from wood and propelled by oars, manned by a crew submerged beneath the waves. This innovative design could carry up to 16 passengers to a depth of 15 feet, a remarkable feat for its time. Our journey through submarine history now takes us to the American Revolutionary War. In 1775, the Turtle, the first submarine used in combat, emerged from the depths. This egg-shaped vessel, aptly named for its appearance, was a one-man craft designed to attach explosives to enemy ships. While the Turtle's mission ultimately proved unsuccessful, its daring foray into the theater of war cemented its place as a legendary symbol of early submarine warfare. As the 18th century drew to a close, a new century dawned, filled with the promise of progress and innovation. In 1800, American inventor Robert Fulton unveiled his creation, the Nautilus. This submersible, named after the ingenious cephalopod, showcased a more refined design than its predecessors. Fulton's creation hinted at the potential of submarines, foreshadowing the technological advancements that lay ahead. Sea Devil. A submerged warrior. The year is 1855. The Crimean War rages, and on the front lines, a new player emerges, the Sea Devil. This remarkable vessel, the brainchild of German inventor Wilhelm Bauer, marked a significant leap forward in submarine technology. While the Sea Devil's performance in the Crimean War proved more symbolic than strategically significant, its innovative design and capabilities signaled the growing potential of submarine warfare. CSS H.L. Hunley, a legacy of courage and tragedy. The American Civil War, a conflict etched in history for its brutality and division, also witnessed a pivotal moment in submarine history. In 1863, the Confederate submarine, the CSS H.L. Hunley, achieved what no submarine had done before, sinking an enemy warship. Imagine the tension, the claustrophobic confines of the hand-cranked Hunley as its 8-man crew steered towards the unsuspecting USS Housatonic. The Hunley's torpedo attack was successful, but victory came at a terrible cost. The Hunley, along with its valiant crew, vanished beneath the waves shortly after its historic triumph. Its wreckage remained undiscovered for over a century. Le Plongeur, a new era of propulsion. In 1864, French inventor Simeon Bourgeois unveiled Le Plongeur, a groundbreaking vessel that would forever alter the course of submarine development. Le Plongeur, equipped with a compressed air engine, represented the world's first engine-powered submarine. While this innovative vessel may not have achieved commercial success, its revolutionary propulsion system paved the way for the submarines of the future. Ictinao II, exploring the peaceful depths. In 1865, Spanish engineer Narcís Monturiol unveiled his creation, the Ictinao II. This remarkable vessel, unlike its predecessors, was not designed for combat, but for the peaceful exploration of the ocean depths. The Ictinao II, with its air-independent engine, embodied the boundless potential of submarines to unlock the mysteries of our oceans. From the oar-powered Drebbel to the technologically advanced Ictinao II, these 7 submarines represent the spirit of innovation and the relentless pursuit of conquering the underwater frontier. Their stories, filled with moments of triumph and tragedy, remind us of the courage and ingenuity of those who dared to venture beneath the waves. And that's it. 7 of the oldest submarines ever invented. Which one blew your mind? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more fascinating history facts.